All right, now I know what y'all are thinking, man. Boy, is this motherfucker late? Yes, I know I'm late, man. I'm late as hell. But stall me out, man. Your boy just got a new job, so the schedule been a little hectic. But we here. We here today. I know how crazy the internet been going between this Drake and Kendrick Lamar beef. And to be quite honest with y'all, I'm here for it. I feel like hip hop, rap, whatever we want to call it, needed this breath of life, man, because that shit was just really stagnant for a minute. So as y'all know, it all started with the Like That track. You know, Kendrick definitely took mad shots, not only at Drake, but J. Cole as well. J did his thing, but then pulled out of the battle, respectfully so, because Kendrick and Drake are going crazy right now with the tracks. This is the most music we got from Drake, you know, consecutively in I don't know how long. And we could probably say the same for Kendrick. So, I mean, big shout out to whoever started this beef. I ain't mad at it. But today we checking, we gonna get caught up, man. We're gonna get caught up. So I'm glad you're here. If you have not heard any of the tracks, you're in the right place, because we about to listen to all of them. We want to try to dissect them, and we definitely finna react to them. So let's check out the this push-ups track by Drake, which is a response to the Like That track from Metro, Future, and Kendrick. This shit is, it's already getting fucking confusing. But either way, here we go.
Nobody number one fan. Your first number one, I had to put it in your hand. You pussies can't get booked outside America for Nan. I'm out in Tokyo because I'm big in Japan. I'm the hit maker y'all depend on. Backstage in my city, it was friend zone. You won't never take no chain off of us. How the fuck you big stepping with a size 7 man's on? This the part with the bite, nigga, what's up? I know my picture on the wall when y'all cook up. Extortion, baby, whole career, you been shook up. Cause Top told you drop and give me 50 likes of push-ups. Hood, your last one brick, you really not on shit. They make excuses for you cause they hate to see me lit. Pull your contract cause we gotta see the split. The way you doing splits, bitch, your pants might rip. You better do that motherfucking show inside the bitty. Maroon 5 need a verse, you better make it witty. Then we need a verse for the Swifties. Top say drop, you better drop and give them 50. Pip squeak pipe down, you ain't in no big three. SZA got you wiped down, Travis got you wiped down, Savage got you wiped down. Like a label boy, you in a scope right now. And you
all
right,
so the SZA, Trav, yo, that's wild. Sav 21, yo, that's crazy work. Okay, Drake, talk your shit, my boy.
You gon' feel the aftermath of what I write down. I'm at the top of the mountain, so you tight now. Just to add this talk with your ass, I had to hike down. Big difference between Mike then and Mike now. What the fuck is this, a 20v1, nigga? What's a prince to a king? He a son, nigga. Get more love in a city that you from, nigga. Metro, shut your whole ass up and make some drums, nigga. Yeah, I'm the sixth guy on the front. Y'all nigga manager.
Yo. Drake, why you got a son Metro like that, bro? He sunned Metro. That was crazy.
Playing a six and you boys ain't even come from it. And when you boys got rich, you had to run from it. Cash flowing, able bread out here tricking. Shit we do for bitches, he doing for niggas. Jets, whips, chains, wicked, wicked, wicked. Spinning like you trying to fuck, boy, you tripping, boy, you tripping. Drizzy Chippendale, probably got your bitch in nail. I just got them done, boy, don't make me at the chipping nail. Rolling loud stage, I would turn, that was slick as hell. Shit'll probably change if it be him, start to kiss and tear. Hugs and kisses, man, don't tell me about no switches. I'll be rocking every fucking chain I own next visit, ayy. I'll be with some bodyguards like Whitney. Top say, drop your little midget ass, better fucking, ayy.
I think Drake calling Kendrick a midget has to be comical. I feel like them niggas is damn near the same size, but then Kendrick might be mad small. Never mind, Kendrick. How tall is Kendrick? Bro, actually don't look that tall. He might be like my height, maybe 5'9". Drake like what? 5'10", 5'11"? Bro, can't be taller than 6 feet though. Is he? Crazy.
Talking like I'm 50.
Wait, that hit me a little late. Bear with me. Time out. Shout out to the hooper that be busting out there. Every song that made it on a chart he got from Drizzy. Spend that little check, you gotta stay up out my business. Nigga, shout out to the hooper that be busting out the gritty. We know why you mad, nigga, I ain't even tripping. All that little heartbroken Twitter shit for bitches. This for all the top dogs, drop and give me 50, drop. I know that ain't a Ja Morant reference, is it? Cause Ja really be hitting the gritty like all the time. But what he gotta do with this? Yeah, we gotta look into that. That's crazy. That's crazy. In that fucking song, y'all got to not start to beef with us. This shit been brewing in a pot, now I'm heating up. I don't care what Cole think, that dot shit was weak as fuck. Champagne tripping, he is not fucking easing up. Nigga calling top to see if top wanna piece it up. Top wanna piece it up, top wanna piece it up. Nah, pussy, now you on your own when you speaking up. You don't roll deep to this, it's not fucking deep enough. Begging cops or not, boy, you not fucking beating us. Numbers wise, I'm out of here, you not fucking creeping up. Money wise, I'm out of here, you not fucking sneaking up. Cornball, your show. Money, merch money, feed us. I'ma let you niggas work it out because I seen enough. This ain't even everything I know, don't wait the demon up. This ain't even everything I know, don't wait the demon up. Drop and give me 50, all you fuck niggas teaming up. What top five you smoking on, Kendrick? Yeah, drop a 50 bag for the mob in a spot. Drop a 50 bag, 29 for the car. Really trying to keep it PG. Yo, like, okay. Drake was on that shit. I ain't even gonna take it from you, Aubrey. You was on that shit with this one. This was a good one. This was a good comeback. I ain't even gonna lie to y'all. I've been seeing a lot of talk on the internet saying Drake is down bad right now, but right now Drake came out the gate swinging. We gotta see what the fuck KDOT came back with, cause that was crazy. That was crazy, Drizzy. We not finna hold it. All right. So here's Drake's second response to Kendrick. This one is called Tailor Made.
Does rise again. You can see it in my eyes again. Kendrick, we need ya. The West Coast savior. Ain't great in your name and some hip-hop history. If you deal with this viciously, you seem a little nervous about all the publicity. For this Canadian light-skinned doc, we need to know the baby West Coast victory, man. Call him a bitch for me. Talk about him liking young girls, that's a gift for me. Heard it on the Button podcast, it's gotta be true. They told me the spirit of Machiavelli is alive, and the nigga under 5'5", so it's gotta be you. I would beat the whole fucking game. It was me and Snoop Dogg, had my fucking shirt off in the House of Blues. K, you gotta fuck this nigga, girl, he gotta get abused. All that shit about burning tattoos, he is not amused. That's jail talk for real thugs, you gotta be you. Gotta leave this motherfucker broken and bruised before we really lose. You asked for the smoke, now I seen you too busy for the smoke. I won't lie, the people confused. Now you about to get this shit another week and fall back to home, girl, for running numbers up. I would've refused. For these industry relationships, she not in your shoes. You supposed to be the boogeyman, go do what you do. Unless this is a moment that you tell us it's not really you. In that case, there's nothing left to say, I just pass it to Snoop.
Yes, you. What the fuck you really got to do? We passed you the torch at the House of Blues, and now you gotta do some dirty work. You know how to move, right? Right? I know you never been to jail, orange jumpsuits and shower shoes. Never shot nobody, never stabbed nobody, never did nothing violent and no one. It's the homies that empower you. But still, you gotta show this fucking aisle who's boss on the West. Now's the time to really make a power move. Cause right now it's looking like you writing out the game plan on how to lose. How to bark up the wrong tree and then get your head popped in a crowded room. World is watching this chess game, but are you out of moves? Doubt you know the DOG never fucking doubted you. But right now it seems like you posted up without a clue of what the fuck you about to do.
Yeah, that's the truth. I'm definitely about to come around the land gang and let my fucking bowel move. Shitting on you niggas from a whole different altitude. High up in the sky like I'm Howard Hughes. The first one really only took me an hour or two. The next one is really about to bring out the coward in you. But now we gotta wait a fucking week, cause Taylor Swift is your new top. And if you about to drop, she gotta approve. This girl really about to make you act like you not in a feud. She tailor made your schedule with Ant, you out of the loop. Hate all you corporate industry puppets, I'm not in the mood. I love it when you niggas talk loose like I'm not in the room. Since like that, your tone changed a little, you not as enthused. How are you not in the booth? It feel like you kinda removed. You trying to let this shit die down, nah, not this time, nigga, you following through. I guess you need another week to figure out how to improve. What the fuck is taking so long? We waiting on you. The rest of y'all are definitely involved, y'all getting it too. Soon as you get the courage to drop, I'm out on the loose. Yeah, shout out to Taylor Swift, biggest gangster in the music game right now. You know, I moved my album when she dropped, I said that already. You know, she about to mini, I'm do a milli rock on your head top. She got the whole PG Lang on mute like that Beyonce challenge. Y'all boys quiet for the weekend, like. Dot, I know you in that NY apartment, you struggling right now, I know it. In the notepad doing lyrical gymnastics, my boy. You better have a motherfucking quintuple entendre on that shit. Some shit I don't even understand, like. Shit better be crazy. We waiting on you.
Yeah. Bro, Drake talking that shit, dog. Drake is talking that shit. Now, look, I didn't really know how to feel about the Snoop and the Tupac AI, but it wasn't, honestly, it wasn't that bad, especially because Drake used his own lyrics. It was weird, I will say that, especially Tupac's verse was just kind of weird. And then even Snoop shit sounded a little bit weird, but the idea is cool. But I like Drake's, just Drake's verse at the end. Drake's verse was fire, bro. And then the little shit he was talking at the end, like, yeah, I'm here for it, man. What y'all think, bro? Let me know in the comment section below. We got to get to the next one. Let's find this next one, bro. This shit is getting good. This shit is getting great. All right. Here we go, bro. This is Kendrick Lamar's response to Drake, this that Euphoria track, and this motherfucker is 6 minutes long, so I know Kendrick is talking that shit on here. Let's get it popping.
Euphoria. Them superpowers getting neutralized. I can only watch in silence. The famous actor we once knew is looking paranoid and now spiraling. You're moving just like a degenerate. Every antique is feeling distasteful. I calculate you're not as calculated. I can even predict your angles. Fabricating stories on the family front, cause you heard Mr. Morale. A pathetic master manipulator. I can smell the tails on you now. You're not a rap artist, you're a scam artist with the hopes of being accepted. Tommy Hilfiger stood out, but FUBU never had been your collection. I make music that electrify them. You make music that pacify them. I can double down on that line, but spare you this time. That's random acts of kindness. Know you're a master manipulator and habitual liar too. But don't tell no lie about me, and I won't tell truths about you.
I'm out the way, yeah, I'm low, okay, yeah, the island right here is remote, okay, I ain't thinking about no reaper, nigga, I'm reaping what I sow, okay, got a Benjamin and a Jackson all in my house, like I'm Joe, okay, Hellcat, met his homeboys in them types, LA solo, okay, everybody wanna be demon, till they get chipped by your throwaway, and I might do a show a day, what's a lame, always a lame, oh, you thought the money, the power of fame will make you go away, have you ever played, have you ever, okay, nigga, let's play, have you ever, watch your enemy down, like with a poker face, have you ever paid $500,000 like to an open case? Well, I have, and I failed at both, but I came out straight. I hate when I rap or talk about guns, then somebody die, they turn into nuns, then I hop online like
okay,
pray for my city, taking for likes and digital.
Go ahead.
Daddy a killer, he wanna be junior. They must have forgot the shit that they done. Dementia must run in his family, but let it get shaky. I park your son. The very first time I shot me a Drake, the homie had told me to aim it this way. I didn't point down enough. Today I show you I learned from those mistakes. Somebody had told me that you got a ring on God, I'm ready to double the wage. I'd rather do that than let a Canadian nigga make Pac turn in his grave. Cut the finish, you got shit twisted. What is it, the brakes? I hurt your feelings, you don't work with me no more. Okay, There's three ghosts left, and I see two of them kissing and hugging on stage. I love them to death, and in 8 bars I'll explain their phrase. It's nothing nobody can tell me. I don't wanna talk on no celly. You know I got language barriers. It's no accent you can sell me. Your Cole and Ivory know I'm a selfish nigga. The crown is heavy. I pray they my real friends. If not, I'm YNW Melly. I don't like you.
Oh,
I'm
shit.
For real, for him, I inherit the beef.
Yeah, okay.
Fuck all that pushing P. Let me see you push a T.
Oh my God. Yo, that was crazy. Yo, that was a crazy bar. If y'all don't know about the Pusha T and Drake beef, let's just say the world found out about Adonis because of Pusha T. Like, that was wild.
I'm Terrence Crawford, yeah, I'm whooping feet. We ain't gotta get personal, this a friendly fade, you should keep it that way. I know some shit about niggas that make gonna wanna look like a saint. This ain't been about critics, not about gimmicks, not about who the greatest. It's always been about love and hate. Now let me say, I'm the biggest hater. I hate the way that you walk, the way that you talk. I hate the way that you dress, I hate the way that you sneak this. If I catch flight, it's gonna be direct. We hate the bitches you fuck, cause they confuse themselves with real women. Then notice I said we, it's not just me, I'm what the culture feeling. How many more fairy tale stories about your life till we had enough? How many more black features till you finally feel that you're black enough? I like Drake with the melodies.
What?
I don't like Drake when he act tough. You gon' make a nigga bring back Puff. Let me see if Chubbs really crash something. Yeah, my first one like my last one. It's a classic, you don't have one. Let your core audience stomach that.
Yo, Kendrick, chill, money. He calling out Chubbs. Like, go off, King. Go
tell
off.
Tell him where you get your abs from. V12 is a fast one. Boom, boom, boom. Last one. Headshot for the year. You better walk around like Daft Punk.
Bro said he got not the BBL abs. Not the BBL abs, Drizzy. Aubrey, this can't be true, man. This can't be true.
Remember? Hey, top dog, who the fuck they think they playing with? Extortion my middle name as soon as you jump off of that plane, bitch. I'm allergic to the lame shit, only you like being famous. Yachty can't give you no swag neither. I don't give a fuck about who you hanging with. I hate the way that you walk, the way that you talk. I hate the way that you dress. Surprise, you wanted that feature request. You know that we got some shit to address. I even hate when you say the word nigga. But that's just me, I guess. Some shit just cringeworthy. Ain't even gotta be deep, I guess. Still love when you see success. Everything with me is
hey, Drake do be acting a little diva-ish, bro. He do be acting a little diva-ish. That, yeah, go ahead, Kendrick. Go ahead.
Give me dance, wave my hand, and it won't be no threat. I'm knowing they call you the boy, but where's the man? Because I ain't seen him yet. Matter of fact, I ain't even bleed him yet. Can I bleed him? Bet. When I see you stand by Sexy Red, I believe you see two bad bitches. I believe you don't like women. It's real competition. You might pop ass with them. Let's speak on percentage. Show me, I make sure I double back with you. You assigned to a nigga that signed to a nigga that said he was signed to that nigga. Try cease and desist on a like that record. Oh, what? You ain't like that record? Back to back. I like that record. I'ma get back to that for the record. Why would I call around trying to get dirt on niggas? Y'all thinking my life is rap? That's whole shit. I got a son to raise. But I can see you don't know nothing about that. Waking them up. No,
oh my God. Yo. Not him calling Drake a deadbeat daddy is crazy. That's the vibe I'm getting.
Then tell them to pray. No, none about that. Then giving them tools to walk through life like day by day. No, none about that. Teaching them morals, integrity, discipline. Listen, man, you don't know none about that. Speaking the truth and consider what God's considering. You don't know none about that. Ain't 20v1, it's 1v20. If I gotta smack niggas that right with you. Yeah, bring them out too. I clean them out too. Tell Bean that he better stay right with you. Am I
bad? Yeah, the Ghost Riders.
Like Joel Austin. Funny, he was in a film called AI. And my sixth sense telling me to off him. I'm a blick niggas all in the coffin. Yeah, OVO niggas is dick riders. Tell them run to America to imitate heritage. They can't imitate this violence. What I learned is niggas don't like the West Coast, and I'm fine with it. I'll push the line with it. Pick a nigga off one at a time with it. We can be on a 3-hour time difference. Don't speak on the family, Crody. It can get deep in the family, Crody. Talk about me and my family, Crody. Someone go bleed in your family, Crody.
Crody! Oh my God!
Paul King eating fried rice with a dip sauce and a blammy, Crody. Tell me your cheese and we can do this right now on the camera, Crody. Hey, fuck y'all niggas, I don't trust y'all niggas. I wave one finger and thump y'all niggas like, field goal punt y'all niggas, they punk y'all niggas. Nobody never took my food. Whoever that's fucking with them, fuck you niggas. And fuck the industry too. If you take it there, I'm taking it further. That's something you don't wanna do. Ooh. We don't wanna hear you say nigga no more. We don't wanna hear you say nigga no more.
Stop. Okay. Okay, K-Dot, that I'm fuck. Now you're making it tough. You're making it tough. That was a great response. That was a great response. I don't fuck. I mean, it's 2-1, but that one that Kendrick just put out could be the length of two. And for everything he said, I mean, I can't pick a side right now. I can't say one is up on the other because they were both fire. What y'all think, man? Let me know in the comment section below. We got more to go. We got more to get caught up on. But I need to know what y'all think about this one right here by K-Dot. All right, here we go. 616 in LA, which I read somewhere on the internet that was either the time that Drake got murdered or shot. I guess he didn't get murdered. Damn. Maybe I'm picking sides already. It has something to do with bro getting shot in Degrassi. I just know that much.
There's survival. I think somebody lying. Smell somebody lying. I don't see no fire.
Bright sun seeker at the marina. Fuck a phantom, I like to buy yachts when I get the fever. Wine cooler, spill on my white t-shirt, the sightseer. Trifecta, money, morals, and culture. That's my leisure, my visa. Passport tatted, I show up in Ibiza. Luke Cali's dwellings in Brooklyn just to push me some pizza. Who can reach us? Only God can teleport this type of freedom. God, my confession is yours. But who am I if I don't go to war? There's opportunity when living with loss. I discover myself when I fall short. Raise my hands to a fallen sky. I fantasize me jumping planets, immortalized. I correspond. Three angels watching me all the time. Put my children to sleep with a prayer, then close my eyes. Definition of peace. Tell me who gon' stop me. I come from love, and still cover my heart, then open me up. Remember when picked up a pen, lyrics that I can trust. Timid soul staring in the mirror, asking where I was from. Often I know this type of power is gon' cost, but I live in circadian rhythms of a shooting star. The mannerisms of Raphael, I can heal and give you art. But the industry's cooked as I pick the carcass apart. Yeah, somebody's lying. I can see the vibes on act. Even he looking compromised. Let's kill the last back. Ain't no brownie points for beating your chest. Harassing ant. Fucking with good people make good people go to bed. Conspiracies about cash, dog. That's not even the leak. Find the jewels like cash, dog. I just need you to think. Are you finally ready to play? Have you ever? Let's see. Have you ever thought that OVO is working for me? Fake bully. I hate bullies. You must be a terrible person. Everyone inside your team is whispering that you deserve it. Can't tussy slide up out of this
one.
Just for resurface. Every dog has a day. Now live in your purpose.
What? That can't be right, bro. No. I think that you capping now. The whole OVO squad is ratting? That's crazy.
It was fun until you start to put money in the streets. Then lost money because they came back with no receipts. I'm sorry that I live a boring life. I love peace, but war ready if the world is ready to see you bleed. The Elohim, KTW. No, you can't sleep. These images trouble you. Know the wires in your circle should puzzle you. If you were street smart, then you would have caught that your entourage is only to hustle you. 100 niggas that you got on salary, and 20 of them want you as a casualty. And one of them is actually next to you, and two of them is practically tired of your lifestyle. Just don't got the audacity to tell you, but let me tell you some game, cause I can see you, my
God.
You playing dirty with propaganda, hit blow up on you. You're playing nerdy with Zach Bia and Twitter bots, but your reality can't hide behind Wi-Fi. Your little means is losing steam. They figured you out. The forced opinions is not convincing. Y'all need a new route. It's time that you look around on who's around you before you figure that you're not alone. Ask what Mike would do.
What? Wait, that's it? There ain't no fucking way. That one threw me off. Now that threw me off for real. That's crazy. That's low-key dry snitching, though. I ain't even gonna hold it. But either way, if any of that is true, like, fuck, bro. Talk about, oh my God. Talk about going down, nigga. Like, you are going down. I hope don't nothing ever happen to Drake to where them niggas is talking about anything in the pen, bro. Because, yeah, that got me mind fucked. I ain't even gonna lie to y'all, man. That got me fucking tripping. Oh, shit. All right, let's check out Drake's response. We got another one. Family Matters. Let's check that out. All right, y'all. So we heard Kendrick's last two responses to Drake, and the last one at least got me fucked up. So let's see what Drake got to say about that, because to be honest with you, it was a whole lot of crazy allegations being made in that last track. So hopefully Drake addresses some of that shit. Either way, let's go.
Maybe in this song, you shouldn't start by saying,
"Nigga, I said it, I know that you mad. I've emptied the clip over friendlier jabs. You mentioned my seed, now deal with his dad. I gotta go bad, I gotta go bad." Yeah, drop a 50 bag for the mob in a spot. Drop a 50 bag, 29 for the thought. I was really, really trying to keep it PG. I was really, really trying to keep it PG. If you had a set, they'd give your ass a DP. Two civilian gang in real life, you PC. You know who really bang except my nigga YG. You know who really bang except my nigga Chuck T. You know who even bang except out there is CB. And nigga Cole losing sleep on this, it ain't me. You better have some paperwork or that shit fake T. Can't be rapping by no ratting that we can't read. I mean, it's true, a nigga slimy for my AP. Just like how Metro nigga slime for his main squeeze.
Out here paying
for attention, nigga, say please. Always rapping like you about to get the slaves free. You just acting like an activist, it's make believe. Don't even go back to your hood and plant no money trees. Say you hate the girls,
damn.
I fuck with what you really mean. I've been with black and white and everything that's in between. You the black messiah wiping up a mixed queen. And hit vanilla cream to help out with your self-esteem. Also Bobby shit, I wanna know what Whitney need. All that puppy love was over in y'all late teens. Why you never hold your son and tell him say cheese? We could have left the kids out of this, don't blame me. You a dog and you know it, you just play sweet. Your baby mama cash was always screaming save me.
Oh my God.
Like you trying to make peace. I heard that one of them little kids might be day free. Don't make it day freeze. Cause if your GM is your BM secret BD, then this is all making plenty fucking sense to me. Hey,
oh my God.
Shake that ass, bitch. Hands on your knees. Hands on your knees. Hands on your knees. Shake that ass for Drake. Now shake that ass for free. Yeah, yeah. We're not that kind of free. I'm talking about my nigga Dave. Yo man a Lil K. We call that shit a mini Drake. He always said I overlooked him. I was staring straight. These bars go over Kenny head no matter what I say.
Oh my
I know
God.
You like to keep it short, so let me paraphrase. Knew it was smoke when Abel hit us with the serenade. Nigga say, almost started reaching for my waist. Drop a 50 bag for the mob in a spot.
Drake crazy, bro.
I was really, really trying to keep it. Yo, let me stop playing around and take this shit serious, like. Niggas is a joke, I take it serious, though. Yo, look. If Drake shooters doing TikToks, nigga, really shooting in your gang. That's P's brother, y'all ain't getting shit shot, nigga. Can't listen to the stick talking falsetto, saving for a hip hop, nigga. You don't even be at home, dog. You a souvenir out the gift shop, nigga. Still mad about that one hoe. We ain't even fuck. I just lip lock with her. I get acting when it's wartime. I ain't even really let my dick drop, nigga. What the fuck? I heard Rick drop, nigga. Talking something about a nose job, nigga. Ozempic got a side effect of jealousy and doubt. I never told y'all, niggas. Put a nigga in the bars, let a nigga rock. Kinda like your old job, nigga. House sitting on some land, but it's out where no one even really knows. Y'all niggas, bitches gotta drive 2 hours for your fam just to give a blowjob, nigga. Must have started up a snowball, cause my last record deal was 400 ends. These days, that's a low bar, nigga. Hey, who's next on the list? Which one of my so-called niggas? Which one of my so-called niggas? Which one of my so-called niggas need a chef on a clip? Always knew I had to smoke y'all niggas. Good kid, mad
the latch and make the door slide. Tears running down my cheek, laughing at you pussy dying. It's a war cry. Weekend music getting played in all the spots where boys got a little more pride. That's why all your friends dip into it, letting a pan just to find a tour guide. Able, run your fucking bread, need to buy some more chains for some more guys. Let me find another street nigga I could take to the game courtside. Let me get a used Ferrari for a rapper, take the nigga on a horse ride. Anything to take a spot.
Oh my god, that was what?
Sissy from the north side. Rock him talking shit again. Gas cause you hit my BM first, nigga. Do the math who I was hitting in. I ain't even know you rap still, cause they only talking about your fit again. Probably gotta have a kid again for you think of dropping any shit again. Even when you do drop, they gon' say you should've modeled cause it's mid again. Smoking fake body, should've put you on the first one trying to get it in. Ask Fring if this a good idea, the next time you cuddled in a bed again. Shit, leave and tell your leader boy alone before you get your head split again. Pluto shit made me sick to my stomach, we ain't never really been through it. Leland Wayne, he a fucking lame, so I know he had to be an influence. These niggas had a plan and they finally found a way to rope you into it. Two separate albums, this and I just did a cam to it. Nigga skim through it. Me and Savage had the hoes dripping wet, it shows, almost had to swim to it. K dot shit is only hitting hard when Baby King put his pen to it. Ross calling me the white boy and the shit kinda got a ring to it. Cause all these rappers waving white flags while the whole fucking club sing to it. Murder scene on your man tonight, then come to vigil with the candlelight. Body at the fucking body and you know Rick reading my Miranda rights. I'm going on vacation, I hope next time y'all plan it right. Cause you gotta pay to say my name. Guess now niggas understand the price now.
Yo, Drake, what the fuck, nigga? Yo, Drake is fucking cooking everybody right now. Go the fuck off.
Kendrick just opened his mouth. Someone go hand him a Grammy right now. Where's your uncle at? Cause I wanna talk to the man of the house. West Coast niggas do fades, right? Come get this ass whooping, I'm handing him out. You wanna take off for real? Then come get his legacy out of my house. A cease and desist is for hoes. Can't listen to lies that come out of your mouth. You call the Tupac estate and beg them to sue me and get that shit down. I'm losing perspective on beef. Boy, when the same beat and I kill you for fun. Your daddy got robbed by Top. You stunning and Wayne like father like son. And Anthony set up the plays. Kojo be charging you double for none. They shook about what I'ma say. But texting your phone like we already won. You tell me what I shouldn't say. But fuck it, my nigga, it's already done. We already know it's a 20v1. We already know why you went number one. It's clearly because of the boy. The honorable thing is to give me the loot. You right about fuck the big three. It's only Big D and it's video proof. My son should go play at the park. Two light-skinned kids, this shit will be cute. Unless you don't want to be seen with anyone that isn't blacker than you. We get it, we got it. The blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice. We get that you like to put gin in your juice. We get that you think that you bishop in juice. When you put your hands on your girl, is it self-defense cause she bigger than you? Your back is up against the curb. You digging for dirt, she be digging for proof.
Drake is dogging this nigga. I'm sorry, K-Dot.
But don't want to make her your actual wife. I'm guessing this wedding ain't happening right. Cause we know the girls that you actually like. The darkest secrets are coming to light. It's all on your face like what happened to Mike. Oh shit, it's all making sense. Maybe I'm Prince and you actually Mike. Michael was praying his features would change, so people believe that he's actually white. Top will make you do features for change. Get on pop records and rap for the whites. And wait, you say your brother Jermaine, but you only here to stay out of the light. Oh shit, just follow me, right? Cause nothing you saying could bother me, right? I get off the plane and nothing has changed. I handed Delilah with all of my ice. Handed Delilah with all of my ice. Handed Delilah with all of my ice. This shit gotta be over by now for anyone out here that's calling it right. You're dead. You're dead. You're dead.
I hate to say it, but Drake might be up at this point. Like, Drake really might be up. And I really don't hate to say it. Like, why would I hate to say it? Like, these are two great artists, but Drake really might be up right now, because bro is spitting fucking pure fire. Like, what the fuck, Drake? All right, now these motherfuckers was moving so fast. Like, the way they was dropping these tracks was crazy. So we like, I feel like this response was like within a few hours to Drake's, but either way, Kendrick shot back. Here we go, baby. Meet the Grams.
Dear Adonis, I'm sorry that man is your father. Let me be honest. It takes a man to be a man. Your dad is not...
Ain't no way, bro's coming out the gate rapping to Adonis. That is crazy work.
Sponsor. I look at him and wish your grandpa would have wore a condom. I'm sorry that you gotta grow up and then stand behind them. Life is hard, I know. The challenges always go beat us home. Sometimes our parents make mistakes that affect us until we grown. And you're a good kid that need good leadership. Let me be your mentor. since your daddy don't teach you shit. Never let a man piss on your leg, son. Either you die right there or pop that man in the head, son. Never fall in the escort business, that's bad religion. Please remember, you could be a bitch even if you got bitches. Never code switch, whether right or wrong. You're a black man, even if it don't benefit your goals. Do some push-ups, get some discipline. Don't cut them corners like your daddy did. Fuck what Ozempic did. Don't pay to play with them Brazilians. Get a gym membership. Understand, no throwing rocks and hiding hands, that's law. Don't be ashamed about who you with, that's how he treats your moms. Don't have a kid to hide a kid to hide again.
That was crazy.
5% that was crazy. 95 is lost. Be proud of who you are. Your strength come from within. A lot of superstars, that's real. But your daddy ain't one of them. And you nothing like him. You'll carry yourself as king. Can't understand me right now. Just play this when you 18. Dear Sandra.
Not Drake's mama. Kendrick Wilden, bro. Kendrick Wilden.
Your son got some habits, I hope you don't undermine them. Especially with all the girls that's hurt inside this climate. You a woman, so you know how it feels to be in alignment. With emotions, hoping a man can see you and not be blinded. Dear Dennis, you gave birth to a master manipulator. Even using you to prove who he is a huge favor. I think you should ask for more paper, and more paper, and more, more paper. I'm blaming you for all his gambling addictions. Psychopath intuition, the man that liked to play victim. You raised a horrible fucking person, the nerve of you, Dennis. Sandra, sit down, what I'm about to say is heavy, now listen. Your son's a sick man with sick thoughts, I think niggas like him should die. Him and Weinstein should get fucked up in a cell for the rest of their life. He hates black women, hypersexualize them with kinks of a nympho fetish. Grew facial hair because he understood being a beard just fit him better. He got sex offenders on HBO that he keep on a monthly allowance. And a child should never be compromised and he keeping his child around him. And we gotta raise our daughters knowing there's predators like him lurking. Fuck a rap battle, he should die so all of these women can live with a purpose. I've been in this industry 12 years, I'ma tell y'all one little secret. It's some weird shit going on and some of these artists be here to police it. They be streamlining victims all inside of their home and calling them tender. Then leak videos, sell themselves to further push their agendas. To any woman that be playing this music, know that you're playing your sister. Or better yet, selling your niece to the weirdos, not the good ones. Cat Williams, I gave you the truth, so I'ma get mine. The embassy about to get raided too, it's only a matter of time. Hey, LeBron, keep the family away. Hey, Curry, keep the family away. To anybody that embody the love for their kids, keep the family away. They looking at you, too, if you're standing by him. Keep the family away. I'm looking to shoot through any pervert that lives. Keep the family safe. Dear baby girl, I'm sorry that your father not active inside.
What? Wait. Ain't no fucking way. Is this man trying to say that Drake got a daughter? Yeah, we got it. Let's go.
Out your world. He don't commit to much but his music, yeah, that's for sure. He a narcissist, misogynist, living inside his songs. Try to destroy families rather than taking care of his own. Should be teaching you timetables or watching Frozen with you. Or at your 11th birthday, singing poems with you.
Wait, so Adonis got a big sister? Oh my fucking God, yo, that's crazy. That opens up a whole nother book, bro. A whole nother book.
Instead, he being Turks, paying for sex and popping perks, examples that you don't deserve. I want to tell you that you're loved, you're brave, you're kind. You got a gift to change the world and can change your father's mind. Because our children is the future, but he lives inside confusion. Money's always been illusion, but that's the life he's used to. His father probably didn't claim him neither. History do repeats itself, sometimes it don't need a reason. But I would like to say it's not your fault that he's hiding another child. Give him grace, this the reason I made Mr. Morale. So our babies like you can cope later. Give you some confidence to go through something. It's hope later. I never want to hear you chasing man cause it's felt behavior. Sitting in the club with sugar daddies for validation. You need to know that love is eternity and trumps all pain. I tell you who your father is, just play this song when it rains. Yes, he's a hit maker, songwriter, superstar, right? And a fucking deadbeat that should never say more life. Meet the Grams.
Wow. ask.
Dear Hobby, I know you probably thinking I wanted to crash your party, but truthfully I don't have a hating bone in my body. It's supposed to be a good exhibition within the game, but you fucked up the moment you called out my family's name. Why you had to stoop so low to discredit some decent people? Guess integrity is lost when the metaphors doesn't reach you. And I like to understand, cause your house was never for a home. 37, but you showing up as a 7-year-old. You got gambling problems, drinking problems, pill popping and spending problems, bad with money, whorehouse, soliciting women problems. Therapy's a lovely start, but I suggest some ayahuasca. Strip the ego from the bottom. I try to empathize with you, cause I know that you ain't been through nothing. Crave entitlement, but wanna be like so bad that it's puzzling. No dominance, let's recap moments when you didn't fit in. No secret handshakes with your friend, no culture cachet to binge. Just disrespecting your mother, identity's on the fence. Don't know which family would love you. The skin that you living in is compromised in personas. Can't channel your masculine even when standing next to a woman. You a body shamer,
my
you go
hide
them baby mamas, ain't you? You embarrassed of them, that's not right, that ain't how mama raised us. Take that mask off, I wanna see what's under them achievements. Why believe you? You never gave us nothing to believe in, cause you lied about religious views, you lied about your surgery, you lied about your accent and your past tense, all is perjury. You lied about your ghost riders, you lied about your crew members, they all pussy. You lied on them, I know they all got you in them. You lied about your son, you lied about your daughter, huh? You lied about the other kids that's out there hoping that you come. You lied about the only artist that can offer you some help. Fuck a rap battle, this a long life battle with yourself.
What the fuck did we just listen to, bro? It's hard to take these serious. I ain't even gonna lie to y'all. It is hard to take it. I can't take these serious. If all that he said is true, then Drake got a whole nother set of problems on his hand. Let's just leave it at that. All right. This is the last and final response from Kendrick Lamar. After this one, the ball is in Drake's court right now. Holy fuck, bro. It's like when they both, like them going back and forth, it's like, they really going tit for tat right now, bro. Like, at this point, I don't know who the fuck is up. Fuck it. Let's run it.
Psst. I see dead people.
Hey, mustard on the beat, ho, depot, any rap nigga, he a free throw, man damn, call an ember lambs, tell him breathe bro, nail a nigga to the cross, he walk around like Tizo. What's up with these jabroni ass niggas trying to see Compton? The industry can hate me, fuck them all and they mama, how many ops you really got? I mean it's too many options, I'm finna pass on this body, I'm John Stockton. Beat your ass and hide the Bible if God watching. Sometimes you gotta pop out and show niggas. Certified boogeyman, I'm the one that up to score with him. Walk him down whole time, I know he got some hoe in him. Pole on him, extort shit, bully the floor on him. Say Drake, I hear you like I'm young. You better not ever go to cell block one. To any bitch that talk to him and they in love, just make sure you hide your little sister from him. They tell me Chubb's the only one that get your hand-me-downs and party at the party playing with his nose now. And Baka got a weird case, why is he around? Certified lover boys, certified pedophiles. Wop, 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 that fuck him up. Wop, 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 I'ma do my stuff. Why you trolling like a bitch, ain't you tired? Trying to strike a chord and it's probably A minor.
Oh my fucking God.
They not like us, they not like us, they not like us. They not like us, they not like us, they not like us. You think the Bay gon' let you disrespect Pop, nigga? I think that Oakland show gon' be your last stop, nigga. They cold foul, I don't know why you still pretending. What is the owl? Bird niggas and bird bitches, go. The audience not dumb, shape the stories how you want. Hey Drake, they're not slow. Rabbit hole is still deep, I can go further, I promise. Ain't there some B-rest that's for bitchin'? You Malibu most wanted, ain't no law boy, you ball boy. Fetch Gatorade or something. Since 2009, I had this bitch jumping. You niggas would get a wedgie, be flipped over your boxes. Well, over your foe, the other vaginal option. Pussy, nigga better straighten they posture. Got famous all up in content, might write this with a doctor. Tell a pop star quit hiding, fuck a caption, won't action. No accident, I'm hands on, he fuck around, get polished. Fucked on Wayne Grower, he was in jail, that's conniving. Then get his face tatted like a bitch apologizing. I'm glad D-Rose came home, y'all didn't deserve him neither. From Alondra down to Central, nigga better not speak on Serena. And your homeboy needs subpoena, that predator moving flocks. That name gotta be registered and placed on neighborhood watch. I lean on you niggas like another line of walk. Yeah, it's all eyes on me and I'ma send it up to Pac. Ayy, put the wrong label on me, I'ma get him dropped. Ayy,
preaching music and I won't pass the ox. Ay, how many stocks do I really have in stock? Ay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 plus 5. Ay, devil is a lie, he a 69 god. Ay, freaky ass niggas need to stay their ass inside. Ay, roll their ass up like a fresh pack of Zon. Ay, city is back up, it's a must, we outside. Ay.
They not like us, they not like us, they not like us. They not like us, they not like us, they not like us. Once upon a time, all of us was in chains. Homies still doubled down, calling us some slaves. Atlanta was the mecca, building railroads and trains. Bear with me for a second, let me put y'all on game. The settlers was using town folk to make them richer. Fast forward 2024, you got the same agenda. You run to Atlanta when you need a check balance. Let me break it down for you, this the real nigga challenge. You caught Future when you didn't see the club. Hey, what? Lil Baby help you get your lingo up. What? 21, get your far street cred. Thug makes you feel like you a slime in your head. Hey, what? Cravo said you can be from Northside. What? 2 Chainz say you good, but he lied. You run to Atlanta when you need a few dollars. No, you're not a colleague, you a fucking colonizer. The family matter and the truth of the matter. Here was God's plan to show y'all the liar. He a fan, he a fan, he a fan. He a fan, he a fan, he a freaky ass nigga, he a 69 god. Freaky ass nigga, he a 69 god. Hey, 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 run for your life. Hey, 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 run for your life. Freaky ass nigga, he a 69 god. Freaky ass nigga, he a 69 god. Hey, 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 run for your life. Hey, 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 run for
let
your life.
Let me say O-V-ho. O-V-ho. Say O-V-ho.
O-V-ho.
Then step this way. Step that way. Then step this way. Step that way. Are you my friend? Are we locked in? Then step this way. Step that way. Then step this way. Step that way.
I ain't gonna hold you. Kendrick should have just left it at the last one. This one had a few shots in there. This one, I mean, unless the whole damn song went over my head. I don't know. I'm high as shit. I'm tired as shit. I ain't gonna lie. It's late as hell. But I wasn't really feeling that one like all the previous tracks Kendrick put out. So right now, I don't really know who is up. Who do y'all think is up? You know what I'm saying? I want to hear from y'all. Let me know who you guys think is up at this point in time in the comment section below. If you put a gun in my head and ask me to pick one or the other, like, fuck, bro. I might go with Drake. I ain't gonna lie to you. I might go with Drake, but that's by like 0.5%, bro. Because they both out here really fucking trying to murder each other musically. And I'm, like I said, I'm all for that. But I appreciate y'all, man. I appreciate y'all tuning in for those of y'all still here. Make sure y'all hit the like and subscribe button for the new ones that have not yet. Be sure to share this bad boy as much as you can for me. And I'll catch y'all here on the next one. See ya.